from Dock Neeson in Sydney Harbour, and I'm on my way home to Countdown's 10th anniversary. Goodbye, Molly.